To reset a Samsung Galaxy S, you're going to hold on to both volume keys and press the power key. Once the phone starts up, let go of the power and keep holding on to the volume keys. Scroll down using the volume keys and press the power button to select. Scroll down with the volume keys and press the power key to select. Once the phone has been reset, press the power key one more time to restart the phone.